Joy from the ashes, a new life is born.